being around all these criminals. It's too much. It is so easy to fool them. Everybody thinks I am a bad guy because I come from Germany. I was promoted because of an accent. Sit. Now, what is the mission?
I want to kill Hoyt.
Scheiße. Wait. You're Jason Brody, yeah? You finished off us.
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me? We must hide you. Hoyt will blow you into a thousand stücke. This will not be easy. You have become a victim of your own success, yeah? The natives attack Hoyt now. He has put up defenses. We must sabotage his organization or killing him will be useless. Yet Hoyt doesn't know what you look like. Only about seas.
What are you thinking?
99999. Oder ja. Erledigt. You must enlist with the privateers. Alt, no arguments. This is a two-man operation. And I need you on the inside. First things first. You must look the part.
How?
We steal a uniform. The new recruits are brought in and processed down by the docks. Find a recruit. Make sure nobody recovers his body. And steal his gear. Contact me on this frequency afterwards.
Hello?
Jason, did you make it to Hoyt's Island?
Yes.
You have nearly reached the end of the path. Sichura is convinced that you will become the most powerful warrior in the tribe. All the Tatao would be yours. If you survive.
I guarantee it.
I knew it, Jason. To reach the center, you must let all the keys of your past life fall away. Only Sitra and the path must remain.
I know what I'm doing.
Good luck.
Thank you.
let anyone see me until I've changed clothes. Can't kill anyone, can't put them on alert.
Gotta send some money home. Next paycheck.
Put them on alert.
What's that?
Can't believe he didn't get more than me.
Hey.
Can't jump in the cenote, too risky.
Shit.
Ask for a raise. Can't be that hard.
nothing, I guess.
What was that?
Hello?
We should find a safer way in. I should find a safer way in.
Hate this fucking place.
Yeah, we'll always be here. I figure I got five confirmed in that ambush.
Only takes one lucky shot.
They're fucking untrained rabble.
Hey.
the tattoos. Sam, I'm good to go. Guy's ID says his name is Foster, so how am I supposed to act?
Like a Foster? Remember, be gullible. You must believe your own lie to sell it.
All right, Hoyt's coming in for inspection of his new men. Everyone line up for processing. Prepare for scanning. Clear. Next, come on, move forward. All right. Let's go, move it through. Are you clear? All right, next.
You're good, Foster.
Psst. Police and steady work.
You wanna make some dope?
Fuck yeah, what do you think I'm here?
A local boss named Voss has just been killed. His empire's open for business. His boys are making money hand over fist, so why shouldn't we?
Well, what about Hoyt?
Hoyt's got bigger concerns. It's a fucking buffet right now, but the food won't last long, so might as well eat, right?
Damn straight.
Okay, go watch the speech. Hey, tell anybody about a conversation? You're fucking dead.
How's it going? Ah, my rosy-cheeked new employees. I'm not going to lie. We're all here to make a buck. But it's the happiness of my people that gets me up each morning. My father, rest his soul, was a diamond miner. Got up at the crack of dawn each morning, smoked a cigarette, down into the earth he went. For that wonderful, wonderful man, the company was God. I bring that same reverence to my humble business here. And I expect all of you to do the same. Now, there are only three company rules you have to follow. First, protect my product. You can fuck them, boys, but be gentle. Second, kill any native on site. Finally, all profits go to me. I'm an understanding boss. But if you break one of these rules, roast you in the furnace until your skin crackles like chicken. Right, enough talk. Those savages want to destroy my life's work, my pride and joy. Show them we mean business. We have a special on this month. Your very own island. For the head of Jason Brody.
I could use a cold one.
Hey. Thank you.
Sam, I just got off the boat.
Now you can walk among the privateers. But do not let them observe you doing suspicious things, like killing, strangling, bombing, electrocuting. Bluff them, Jason.
One of Hoyt's men offered me a way in. A group of traitors planning to steal from Hoyt. I'm thinking, I kill these guys. Hoyt trusts me.
Ah, yes. The Dresden Shuffle. The best choice. It would have been quicker to kill Jason Brody, but that is off the table, yeah? I have monitored the traitors from the inside. They've got three captains, one of whom might be carrying a rule sheet logging all their members. Kill them, acquire the sheet, and I will make sure Hoyt knows what a good soldier you are.
Where are they based?
An old temple. I'll give you the coordinates.
Take care of those captains.
Can't let you step. You have to be up here, man. This thing's gonna collapse.
Nothing to it. Take care of those captains.
Next paycheck.
Take care of those captains.
My back.
At least it's steady work. Oh, I could use a cold one.
Nice. Man, why do I have to sleep in a shithole?
Still nothing. Last guy better be carrying something. Not the sheep. What is it? A note? Take care of those captains.
hate this fucking place.
Mind your business, recruit.
Man, I'm worth more than this bullshit.
It ain't the island with the dinosaurs on it.
You better not be sleeping around.
Still nothing. Last guy better be carrying something. Not the sheep. What is it? A note?
Mine!
Oh, Jesus!
Maybe I shoot him!
Oh. I'm bleeding! I'm bleeding!
Tim, I visited the temple, got all three guys, nothing.
The roll sheet eludes you. This makes me sad, yeah?
Yeah, but I did find a note. They're meeting in a couple of days. Apparently, it's important.
Then the roll sheet will be at the meeting. I am happy again. In the meantime, there's something I must fix for Hoyt. Want to come along for the ride?
Sure.
Wunderbar! Meet me at the drug fields. I have a situation to defuse.